I finally found out how to use the texture thingy. I didn't even use tutorials to use this. I forgot all about YouTube, got all tutorials and stuff. But yeah, I found out how to do all this junk on my own, and I finally made the gun look real, people. The gun looks real, and I got it. And I had used this picture. Hold on, let's see what picture I had. Got it off of Glock.com. Matter of fact, Moit, let me open that up. Moit, see that picture of that Glock 33 Austria 357 Moit? Straight up Moit.